think at the beginning of August, in the first week of August.
And do you think it will lead to further measures in the field of disarmament in general?
Well, it's difficult for me to say, but I would hope so, that the atmosphere engendered by this treaty will lead to measures in all fields.
Were any specifics mentioned in the disarmament field?
Not to me. I was there implied to do a particular job, which I hope I've done.
Thank you very much, Lord Hailsham.